6 Feet Under is the name of my shop. I've had that for about 13 years. Actually, this year just turned 40 and the shop's turning 10. It's going great. It's just been, every year has consistently gotten better. I'm coming up on my 20th year working in a tattoo parlor. I've been tattooing about 23 years. I've been tattooing as a kid. Early 80s punk rock scene, hand poking tattoos, insignias, next thing a homemade machine, seeing friends, older brothers, going to jail, seeing people get tattooed, not me personally, but seeing this stuff coming out. 15, 16, I think I went to my first tattoo shop, and it was Bob Roberts in Hollywood. And he was like the premier guy. He tattooed like GBH and all the punk rock guys and, you know, Stray Cats. And he'd go in there and all these beautiful hand painted tattoos, you know. And at 15 or 16, there was a local shop down here, a local guy, kind of not old school, kind of lowbrow, old school tattoo shop. And I'd go in there and hung out, wanted to hang out there. It was a really seedy joint, you know, learned a lot of stuff that, you know, I don't know if my parents knew where I was at the time. Just kind of running around on my own a lot. And still went to high school, graduated even, I don't know how. I remember tattooing in high school. I hand poked a tattoo on one of my buddy's arms in class and got thrown out for that. But slowly got into tattooing, was hanging out at the tattoo shops, acquired a tattoo machine here or there, and was just tattooing out of my home until I was about 20 years old. Oh, shoot, when I met Kat, it must have been probably, I don't know how many years ago, maybe 7 years ago, saw her hanging out, you know, she used to dress all pin-up girl, kind of the rockabilly old 40s pinup, and she had these beautiful pinup leg tattoos on her legs. And I think we're out in Hollywood. I was out at my buddy Mark's party, and I saw her sitting there, and I was rolling around with a camera. This was a good friend of mine's party at his tattoo shop. So I saw her there, and she's just pretty girl, and I took a couple pictures of her. I asked her, I go, "You mind if I take your picture?" She said, "Sure." But anyways, I met her, and she was just a nice girl, and I said, "Oh, wow, nice tattoos." And she knew who I was. She said, "Oh, you're Corey." And I'm like, "Yeah." She said, "Oh, I want to get tattooed by you. I'd like to." I'm like, "Really? Well, I'd love to, you know." And I didn't know she tattooed or anything. A few years back, I've known Oliver, her husband, for quite a few years. I used to go and tattoo in Deep Ellum, Texas once a year. And I travel a lot. And I knew Oliver. And all of a sudden, you know, they're together. They've got, that's what it was. They were out in Texas. And I went up and I actually saw her portfolio. It's like, wow, you can really tattoo. You know, she's come up and done this, kind of the same style I've done, the black and gray work. That's why it's weird for me to say, but I think she's admired my work. I've been around a little bit longer, you know.